and look like Salim is about to throw two cross Eastern. Follow closely by the Northwest side and South Eastern B. It is still Southeastern followed by the Baltimore Flyers. Southeastern and CR Stars. The first exchange goes to Southeastern. The third exchange goes to Heath and Baltimore Flyers, followed by CR at the Lone Star. As they hit the breakdown, each man cuts over. Down on the back straight, and still, Reagan and the boys for about 4 relays, and Clark Houston in the lead. Clark Houston be coming in second right now, following again to see our Stars team along with the Northwest Flyers. Coming into the next exchange. All by himself right now, but his teammate is closing fast. It is Clark Houston. Clark Houston. Clark Houston. She has fouls in the Northwest Flyers. Everybody running back, they're running at 3-3, so we have 240, 241, 242. But the lead is just too big for some, but not too big for others. Here they come. Into the next exchange, and Fowler is going to get in Southeastern. He made the lead in Southeastern. Holding on to the lead. Here comes the Northwest Flyers, still trying to cut down the distance between the game and the second team of the Southeastern. They're followed by CS Stars, and Southeastern team, and now they're just going to be sure. And that is Southeastern.